Remember this? Well, these are the hands that played it. This is the man, Mr. Anton Karas, seen here at London's Empress Club.